The night we arrived to Kolkata. It feels a little bit weird. We came here to work with children from culture that is a lot different from ours. And we don't know what to expect.
So this is our little story of how we came here to work with the emotional growth of these children.
And we found out that they are gifted in many ways.
I bowed down and threw away the hours of her garden and her sun. So I tried to warn her, I turned to see her weep. 40 days and 40 nights, and it's still coming down on me.